sorry.
So come on, let's go talk to
Yeah.